Gillian Kiley, and I'm the Artistic Director of English Theatre at Canada's National Arts Centre. We're here getting ready right now for the 14-15 season. It's going to feature some pretty great work. It's going to be brave, it's political, it's funny, and it's hot-blooded.
Big part of the reason of why I wanted to work with the NAC was to meet artists from across the country.
I'm very interested in politics in Canada, which makes it exciting to be at the NAC for this time, and then also about the politics around the world. I'm very interested in the world.
Duno Barberima, which is a solo play that I wrote. It means girly boy.
I love the excitement of live theater. That's live theater for me is like really live.